Look like I'm the man, yeah, but I was running out like last week. Tell me where have you been?
Everything I need to do. Why get a message on my phone from the power talking about some power gonna be out to 7 o'clock? Who? This is at 4 o'clock. It is approximately 5:39 and the power's still not back on, which is a huge problem for people like me. They got stuff in their freezer and refrigerator for Easter Sunday. And see, and the problem is then I hear from the folks, like, that's how you know it's out. I got little like pebbles and shit, frostbite shits in here. That means it's not cold enough in here. Okay, and then I hear from people, they're talking about some, oh, the lease the office on. So it's not, it don't matter. I don't give a fuck about that lease the office. Turn my power on. Like, I just don't understand. Like, this is crazy. It's freaks to me right now. Like, and I feel like if my shit go bad, y'all better reimburse me every single dollar that I spent on my groceries. And I'm not playing. And I'm not playing. Because what they do this at? Like, this is a problem. And I'm not. Like, I'm not gonna play with nobody. And I'm not gonna play with y'all. Run me some reimbursements right here. Cause this is ridiculous. But I'm gonna come here and complain. This is retarded. What's good, y'all? It's the next day. It's Saturday, March 30th. And I'm gonna do my skincare routine today. We're going to clean. I don't know if y'all noticed or not, but I think I just been cleaning a lot. I think I clean every week. But I don't know what it is, but that's just how I clean. I'm an every week cleaner. Like, yeah, like here now the dishes, like every night if I cook something, I'll go ahead and get rid of it. But when it comes to like bathroom, clothes, windows, stuff like that, it's gonna get done every week. I don't know what it is about. I ain't gonna say I have OCD, because I really don't. Like, I'm not as it has to be this way. Like, no, like, when it comes to, like, if I start seeing speckles of dirt anywhere, I'm going to clean it. Like, if I see the brim of the tub is going to start to get speckles of dirt, I'm going to clean it. And I take 2 showers a day. One in the morning when I wake up, or at my gym, and then one at night. But today I'm going to clean up first and then shower. Or I don't know. I think I'm going to clean first, then go to the gym, and then shower. I don't know if I'm going to go to the gym today or not, because my feet are killing me. And I mean, I might just take the day today just to stretch and like just mobility movements today in my crib. Might not do much of, you know, that stuff. I see this little grandfather playing with his kid. His grandkid outside is so freaking cute. Look, y'all. Can y'all see? Like, look. His grandkid is hiding from him while he's playing hide and seek on some shit. So it's so cute. Okay, anyways. And speaking of which, it is... How rude is my camera? My SD card ran out of freaking storage. I wasn't paying attention to it, but whatever. So, like I was saying, if I really interrupted, I don't know what I'm talking about. I think I'm talking about cleaning and like wanting everything to be good every week. So that's me every week, especially like on Saturdays or Sundays. And listen, like even like on the off days, let's say I'm off on a Wednesday, I gotta clean. Like whatever off day, one of those off is gonna be me spent cleaning. So that's that. Don't forget, y'all, I make reels. So follow me on Instagram. And I would say TikTok, but TikTok, I don't put my reels on TikTok like that because I'm not really a fan. I don't want to say I'm not a fan of posting. I'm trying to put that somewhere. Okay. I'm not gonna say I'm not a fan of posting my TikToks on there. I don't know. I just feel like for me, I'm not really like, I don't know, like TikToks for me is just like fun. Like it's fun stuff. Like yeah, you can post longer videos on there than you can Instagram. But I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I don't wanna post, I don't know, like my reels are gonna be a minute long and it'll fit because in reality, well, 60 seconds long because in reality, when it comes to, when it comes to like YouTube shorts, they only like do 60 second clips. So my thing is that I'm trying to do this thing where I'm being aware of how long my videos are. Because I want them to be on all platforms. So, you know, like, it's kind of just being mindful of like, hey, this video is, I can only do 3-minute videos on all my stuff, 1-minute videos on most of the platforms that I post on, so I'm not gonna do all that. But yeah, I really wanna get into like posting clips of my YouTube videos and making them shorter and then posting them like for like reels too, because I haven't done it in a while. I did it, I think I did it like one time, but that just comes with like actually sitting down and editing more. It's like taking those clips, saving those clips. Like it's just, it's a lot that comes goes into that, especially like if I'm going on my SD card and I got reels on my phone. It's a lot. And but thing I do like about me and my content is that you'll catch different clips from a reel that you won't catch in a video. So kind of like, you know, like interact on some shit. Like you'll never miss a thing if you ain't everything. But neither here, let's really get into today. I just been chatting, really. We finna clean up. Y'all finna watch me clean. I'm finna clean the bathroom. I got this bucket of load of clothes I need to. Y'all see them right there. Y'all see that basket. I got that basket. I need to clean off my nightstands really. And just get everything back up to par. So I got all of those I can, I'm gonna do that stuff basically. That's what I'm trying to say, is I can do that stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that situated. That's a must. And then I do have these two boxes that have not been unpacked for like a month. I've been here for a month now. Wow, 30 days passed just like that. Who listens? Yeah, time flies. Anyways, so I got these two that I'm gonna unpack because they're really supposed to go on my nightstand, which is these cubicles. I have two cubicles I can fill up. One of them's already filled with my bonnets and stuff. So I have two I can fill up, which I'm pretty sure that's gonna be easy. Clean out, clean down, and whatever I don't fit in here, I'll probably just stash up here in the mud room because I'm gonna actually go ahead and get rid of this box and this box because this has perfume in it really. So that's the easy takedown. And this has a whole bunch of like miscellaneous things that I still have not ate from Christmas that I probably just need to go ahead and get rid of because it's March. Christmas is in December, so that's January, February, March. Yes, that was 3 months ago. So I might go ahead and just go through that bag, get rid of that bag, so I can create more space and just have everything more organized. And you know, be more established here until I get my furniture. The first thing I'm gonna buy is gonna be my, what do you call them things, y'all? Dang. Bar stools, there we go. I'm gonna get my bar stools first. Those are my chef's kiss. I think those are 100 for two. So we're about to spend $200 on that. And then I'm gonna get the couch. The couch I think is like 500, I believe. Okay, I need something small because of how this wall looks over here, but it's either here or there. And I'm trying to set this TV. So y'all don't wanna buy a TV. Come on, buy the TV. But yeah, and then actually it's gonna be the bar stools, a TV, to mount, because I'm gonna get it mounted. Do I wanna get it mounted? I don't know. I hear that? Anyways, I don't know, but just know it's gonna be a TV. So that way, if you're sitting at the, when I wanna eat food, I can sit at the bar stools and eat and watch TV. You get what I'm saying? Versus, since I don't have a couch yet, because I have some chairs, so the couch can really like wait a little bit longer. And then I'm gonna get the couch. Yeah, and then I'm gonna get the couch. And it's gonna be pretty much done. I just need just a mirror in here and a rug. I'll probably get the mirror. I can get the mirror now if I want to, because the mirror is only $150 from IKEA. I'm gonna get that hubby mirror. Oh, y'all can't even see me. Anyway, I'm just in here chatting. But let's go ahead and clean. I need to put some pants on because I don't want y'all to be seeing my whole booty cheek. Let's go. Keep it me, never needed you, but you needed me. I got cream, make up pretty clean, boost your self-esteem. I get tough in the moment, so I feel like baby king. Was it black, step off certain, so I just like baby B. Bitch, I'm cold, cause the SMA, you know it's giving cream. I got hoes, when it's not enough, come build a nigga team. I need chills, I tell that nigga, quirky like a baby, carry that. Okay, I'm my camera right now, so I'm put my camera on charger, and whatever y'all don't see, go watch it on my reel. Bye. Okay, y'all. I don't know how good my battery is, but we're gonna pray that it don't die. We are literally almost done. Bathroom is complete, so you see the candle going, that means it's done, okay? I refilled those, refilled that. Y'all know, bathroom, toilet, all that done. Right, well, y'all saw me just clean the bathroom, so that's good. The only thing I didn't see was me putting this stuff up. So I finally got stuff in my nightstand. So I'll make sure y'all can see my man. But this photo, I think people already didn't see. His face is covered, so it don't matter. Anyways. Yeah, so I put stuff in that nightstand. I don't know. I love how my room is kind of colorful, because like all my equipment is like gray or black, and then like I have colors of shit. Like this wall right here is amazing to me. I love it. Chef's kiss. I'm trying to debate if I want to put back up the lights that I've had around my paintings or not, or if I just want to leave it as is for now. But I love, love, love this wall. And I can't wait to add another painting at the top of there. Honestly, I might end up doing a whole lot of paintings and then over time just flip the whole entire section. I don't know, but we'll see when that comes together. But I went ahead and did that so you guys can see that I did that, because these two boxes that I was seeing right here, they're gone. And if you want to know where they went, they're in those cubicles. Also, too, I have a reel, so you go see the transition. And then I also kind of cleaned up this area space right here too, because I had a lot of Christmas stuff and like still just miscellaneous things I didn't put up yet. So I went ahead and put all this stuff up. Just that gray biz, miscellaneous biz. I always had miscellaneous stuff in it, so that's just nothing new. The bread bag has my lash stuff in it, so like if I do have a lash appointment, I can just grab and go. It's already in there. Or if they come this way, I know what it is. It's all, everything I need is all in that bag, and so I can get like a more of a better organizer. But yeah, I got rid of all the stuff in there, so that's like, that's chef's kiss. I feel like my crib gonna be really colorful because of the fact that I'm very colorful. So I feel like obviously, you know, I have my desk space, right? I was cold pink, you know, neons, greens, all that good stuff. My living room is gonna be, I can say the same way, but as you see, I got my pink calls. And then when I put a couch out, it's gonna be black, gray, beige. Like I try to do neutral colors. So then when I do like decorations, like put up when I decorate like the walls like that, like I can put like any frames, any pictures, because it's all gonna go together, because the furniture like staple, they're like dark, they're like neutral colors. And then when I put like my colorful paintings or a colorful, you know what I'm saying, it'll like make it pop. You feel me? Like, just kids. Like, y'all ever seen people that got like, I mean, if y'all watch Quan videos, he got like the miscellaneous rugs everywhere. That's what I'm doing this side. Like, I want like buy a whole bunch of like miscellaneous rugs and like put them on this side. I feel like that'll be so freaking dope to me. So I feel on this side, I have like all miscellaneous rugs, whatever, on this side. And then I probably have one staple rug in the living room. But y'all get the point. I'm gonna give a little update because I did have to cut the camera off because my camera was about to die. So that's really where I'm at right now. Right now I'm about to just put these clothes up and then like give my room a nice sweep of like, give my room a nice sweep of a Clorox wipe. And that's pretty much it really. I just gotta unload the dishwasher, so I guess the kitchen will be next when I'm finished. So yeah. Okay, y'all, it's like minutes later. I have made me a reel because I'm doing part one and part two of me cleaning today. And I decided to take me a break because it's 1 o'clock. I haven't eaten nothing all day. So I'm gonna go make me a sandwich and fill my water up. I drink the rest of my water because start your day off with some water. So I just did that. Well, I'm finna go do that. So I'm gonna get a little update. I'm trying to make my vlogs longer and make them more detailed and more descriptive because I have a bad habit of not doing that. Y'all know that. So I have a YouTube video plan. I thought this is cute though, like this is cute background. Top y'all, if I close that door, it's like not coming in, anyways. But I'm watching a Quan vlog. I'm about to make me a sandwich. I'm gonna eat that, probably take a 30 minute to an hour break, and then we get back to it. I just gotta put these clothes up and hit the kitchen, and we should be done cleaning for today. And then I'm gonna do for somebody. I actually am gonna try to start prepping this stuff I need to prep for tomorrow to cook, which it really shouldn't really be all that much if you ask me. I take the trash out, and I'll probably just go work out really because, yeah, and that's what you do. So I could just go hit the gym. Today is Saturday, too. I want to start taking more pictures and stuff like that. So I'm trying to think about, like, stuff that I have in my closet I can throw together, like, as a fit, and, like, take pictures or something like that. So I can, like, I don't know, make content while I'm not really doing too much of anything today. Because tomorrow is Resurrection Sunday. So I'm going to take my morning off with God. And you know, I'm gonna read my it's like to do. I'm gonna read my Bible today. I need to get closer to the Lord because I've been really lost and miserable, and the only way to find happiness is within my Lord and Savior. So, yeah, so let's go. But it's not what it seems. I got that ready, I'm keeping it clean. When niggas that's talking to me, saying you love me, but what do you mean? Pretty ass me like that on me. Better speak about you, should've been. If you ain't a bad, can't sit with me. I swear that these things my mini me. He wanna sex, niggas be dreaming. I'm from the ex, niggas be scheming. I'm on the next, they's not breathing. I'm gonna check, don't even leave me. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga mine. I'm gonna eat and he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. To my baddie, I get what I please. You know my body, I do it with ease. See what my body, he's telling me, please. I'm walking past me, sniffing my breeze. He jacking me, but he not my boo. He like the jewelry, I wear on my boobs. How can I link you when I got a shoe? Don't want your love, I just want the blue. Grabbing my ass while I'm doing my dance. She keep on staring, cause shorty a fan. Damn, gotta stick to the plan. He met us, I won't give him a chance. But still, he gon' do what I say. I swear I be stuck in my ways. But still, he gon' do what I say. I swear I be stuck in my ways. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you? No, I was feeling you. That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you? No. That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you? No, I was feeling you. That nigga munch, nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Tell my baddie I get what I want, like. Now let's keep it a beam. Wanna be mad, I be on the scene. Ass too fat, can't fit in a jean. Use my stitch, but it's not what it seems. I got that ready, I'm keeping it clean. When niggas that's toting a beam. Saying you love me, but what do you mean? Pretty ass me like that I mean. Better speak about you, should've me. If you ain't a baddie, can't sit with me. I swear that these things my mini me. He wanna sex, niggas be dreaming. I'm from the ex, niggas be scheming. I'm on the next, they's not breathing. I'm gonna check, don't even leave me. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga mine. Eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you? No, I was feeling you. That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. To my baddie, I get what I please. You know my body, I do it with ease. See what my body, he's telling me, please. I'm walking past me, sniffing my breeze. He jacking me, but he not my boo. He like the jewelry, I wear on my boobs. How can I link you when I got a shoe? Don't want your love, I just want the blue. Grabbing my ass while I'm doing my dance. She keep on staring, cause shorty a fan. Damn, gotta stick to the plan. He met us, I won't give him a chance. But still, he gon' do what I say. I swear I be stuck in my ways. He gon' do what I say. I swear I be stuck in my ways. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. To my baddie, I get what I want, like. You thought I was feeling you?
Nah, this bitch tough as fuck.
Okay, y'all, it is time later and the bedroom is done. Don't mind my side, like, well, really, both they both my side, but our man sleep on the other side. He come over here sometimes, so I call it really his side because he call it his side too. But neither here nor there. Yeah, so on his side, I can't show you that. That's because I got a picture of him right there, anyways. But on my side, my nice thing is always a little bit more unorganized. Cause like, I have like my remotes and you know my cups and all that be over here. Plus I live here, so it's not always gonna be perfect as cause people would like it to be, but it's enough for me. So yeah, so my room's clean, bathroom clean. Now we're gonna get to this kitchen. The kitchen pretty much done. I clean as I go in the kitchen a lot of the times. So in reality, all I have left to do is just unload the dishwasher, and reload it, and that's it. So I really ain't gonna show y'all that because that kind of was the point. But go watch my reel on Instagram, leave me in my description box down below. And that's it, because I'm gonna put in my reel and that's gonna be that. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching me clean on this lovely Saturday. It is 2:03 p.m. I probably won't talk to y'all for the rest of the day, because in reality, I'm not doing nothing. But if I do happen to get up and do something, then of course I'll pick that camera back up for y'all. But yeah, I really want to vlog every single day. So I think I might cut this vlog and then post this tomorrow, or post this today, really. And then tomorrow, what was I saying? Yeah, and then tomorrow, y'all get me cooking vlog. And then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, like, cause I ain't got nothing to do. Cause I don't start working until the following week. So I'm like, yo, why not just post every single day and see how much content we can put out for y'all. But until I figure it out, I'll come back. Okay, y'all, so it's hours later. It is, I want to say, it's 4:30. It's 4:23, but 4:30, we know. 4 more minutes, 4 or 5 minutes later, right. What did I do in the meantime? I took a shower, because you know I'm changed. And I got my 12 back up and running. This is phone I had before I got my 14. The camera is busted, like the lens, like the camera, the glass is busted, but the camera not busted. So we gonna try to see if we can just thug it out until my man do fix it. Cause in reality, I just need to take this lens off and get another one. So we gonna see. But he said he could. So that's what I did. I got this. I kept turning around. I got me and him on all that screen. But yes, I did. So I did that. And yeah, so listen, the reel's gonna come 10 times more because I don't gotta worry about storage or nothing. Because guess what? I got another phone to use. Especially like when I be on the phone talking to folks while I'm out and about, because I like doing that when I'm in public. So I don't have no excuse why I didn't create no reel, because I have two phones now. I have this one, then I have one that has service. So then I can be out on the phone and do what I gotta do. I'm finna actually edit this video and get this video up for y'all today. This video will be out by 6 p.m. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I'm gonna come in here and just, you know, end out this vlog. So y'all, thank you for watching this vlog. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next freaking video. I plan to post every single day. I'm gonna post obviously tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm cooking everything. So I want you guys to see all of that great experience. And I'm gonna clean my car tomorrow, so y'all gonna see that. And then Monday, Wednesday, Friday, just blah, blah, blah. You get the point. But until then, until next time, bye.